Okay, so today we're gonna finally organize under my kitchen sink. And I'm gonna fill this drawer with some dishwashing pods. For the next bin, some microfiber cloths. So I'm gonna use this bin to store some garbage bags. I actually just have an idea to feed the trash bag through this little loop. And this fits right under the garbage disposal. Since this can catch water at the bottom, I'm gonna use it to store some of the brushes. And part two will be organizing this side.